Hi, I'm Paul the Photographer. Here's some photos from my past. Playing hide and seek with Tugger in the tall grass of D-Pit. Inside the FJC here, you can see he's just really excited about what's to come.
Go ahead, Tug. Go ahead, Doug. Go on. Keep going. Keep going, Tug. Keep going. Let's go. Come on.
Tugger, how do you like this grass? Tugger was just
getting rid of my phone.
Okay, hopping through this grass like.
Come on,
hope there's no snakes. Be careful, you guys.
Right here, I decide to play hide and seek, so I just fall down in the grass and see if Tugger goes flying. Runs right past me there. He thinks he might see me, but he doesn't really, so he just misses me. He gives up and goes on. And he stands up here. I actually love it here, where he kind of stands up on his hind legs to try to look around and find me, but he still can't do it. So, you know, he's looking and he's looking, but he can't do it. And so
I finally have to find Papa.
Help him out a little bit by making a little howl. As soon as I make the howl, bang. There he comes. He finds me real quick.
I see him go right by me the first time.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. What do you think, Tug? You like this grass or what?
You know, something else.
Go find Mama. Tugger. Go find Mama. Look, where she is. She's out there. Call him.
Tugger's enjoying this.
Yeah.
Now Tugger decides to go exploring in a different sort of vegetation.
Enjoying
it's
running through
stuff.
The grass.
There's lots of bad thick-tites.
The very high
you'll find
grass.
Out later.
I can just see that I'm going to have to cut some hair from him. With all the tangles and...
Go ahead, Tug.
Now I think Tugger's starting to figure out maybe he doesn't like it so much jumping through there. He's getting a little tired. And so he just kind of stalls around and he waits for me. And he figures out he'll just follow me. So that's what he does from then on. He doesn't cut trail lengths so much anymore. He lets me cut the trail. He's a big wuss.
Yeah, different... Yeah.
Whoop.
You okay? What?
Look at this thorny thing.
Thorny thing.
Okay.
Yeah. This is through the passenger side, what it looks like. Hey, Tug. How you doing? Tug's full of briars and everything else. Tug. Where is he? I can't see him. Tug likes to be in the middle of it all. Okay, it's alright. He's coming back. Thank you. Tug, he's coming back, and you can't go out there right now.
Now comes the time for Tugger to pay for all his fun. It's bath time, where Maria gets to cut the fur and try to pull the stick tights off.
You've been so good, too, Tug. You've been such a good boy.
Come here, Maria, look at me. Huh?
Huh?
Okay. How long have you been working at this?
I don't know. It's been about an hour.
More than the time he had a plane in the stuff, huh?
More than another time. Yeah, he had full of briars and sand squirts all over him. Stuck to him.
Poor guy.
Cut off a lot of hair looking.
Well, next time we'll know not to do that, right?
Yeah.
We'll let him play in the good places and not in the bad.
We have to be very judicious here with him.
All right?
Yeah.
All right. Is that okay with Tugs? Hey, Tugs, you want a piece of cheese? One piece of cheese? Calm. There you go. Here. Okay. All right. Good boy.
The end. Tugger playing in the tall grass at D-Pit. Well, I hope you enjoyed it all. See you next time.